Ever since I immigrated to Canada 25 years ago, I've wanted to explore the history of those who came before me. There's no better way to tell the story of Chinese Canadians than through the life and times of a restaurant owner. Think about it. There isn't a small town anywhere in this country that doesn't have a Chinese cafe. So today, I'm cruising the back roads of the province of Saskatchewan, looking for a place called Outlook.